Do you want to change your YouTube channel name or username with your phone? Well, watch this video till the end as I show you how. Stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Creator's Tutorial, and in this video I'll teach you how to change your YouTube channel name or username using your phone in 2018. Did you ever want to change your YouTube channel name on your phone? Well, I have, and in this video I'll teach you how. Now before we get started, consider subscribing if you're new here, as we make videos on YouTube growth for fast YouTube success, and tutorials just like this one help improve your content so people subscribe to you. And before we get started, can we hit 10 likes in this video? If we could, that would be awesome. With that being said, let's get right into this video. So the first thing you want to do is go onto the YouTube mobile app, and on the mobile app you want to click on your icon or avatar on the top right corner of your screen. And once you have pressed on that avatar, you will see these options, and in these options you want to click on my channel, which will bring up your channel page. Now on your channel page you will see your name and subscribers. On the right side of the subscriber count you will see a settings icon. Now just press on that settings icon, and once you have pressed on that settings icon you will see your channel name and other things like your channel art, icon, and your about page. Now you want to press on your channel username. Now once you have pressed on that, it will give you your first name and last name. Do you want to change both of those names to change your channel name or username? And there is a disclaimer that you can change only 3 names in 90 days, so you can only change 3 names in 90 days, so you'll not be allowed it more than 3 names for 90 days. So that's all, and you want to press on that tick icon on the top right corner of your screen. Now once you have pressed on that, you have successfully changed your YouTube username or channel name. And that is how you change your YouTube username or channel name on phone in 2017. If you learned something from this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more amazing and awesome tutorials just like this one. Drop a like and share this video so other people can know how to change their YouTube channel name using their phone. With that being said guys, this is Creator's Tutorials, and I'm signing out.